I salute you, sir. Thank you for your service to our country. And I'm filming this on Memorial Day. Sure seems to be a lot of balls in this cemetery. That one? How about these ones that look like they're like medieval?
Dude, he has a flagpole.
And a wind chime.
Dude, you gotta see the art on this stone though. It's beautiful.
None of these people have died.
Really?
Yeah, there's no dates on here. They just bought a headstone and put a flagpole up. None of them have even died.
See, look how cool that one is.
Okay, so.
Well, Thomas has two.
Tommy died in 2001 and Beverly Lee in 57.
Yeah, Thomas has two gravestones.
Somebody else in 74. I can't read it. It's behind the purple flower. And it doesn't mean you need to touch it, but.
Married September 14th.
Mm.
That's when they got married. Yeah, he was in the U.S. Army.
And again, it is Memorial Day. I salute you, sir. Thank you for your service to our country. Thank you for the service to our country. Yeah, the Gilberts. This must be the Gilbert land. To be honest with you, that just looks like some place that a foreign cat would come and take a shit. I mean, I'm not trying to disrespect the dead, but that just looks like a big cat box.
Come on, now they're going to come to our house and kill us.
Oh, I'm sure. Okay. Cows are staring at us. Come here, cows.
No. Pretty cool cows.
This is our neighborhood. Look at this fancy little thing here.
Yeah.
She's got a truck and a Ralph Payne, 57 to 2018. I would hope that man was a gardener.
Here, that's an infant gravestone.
Yeah, those are sad.
Yeah.
Not a bad little afternoon wander around for a...
Yeah, these. You got father, brother, brother, infant.
Ooh, that's a...
Yeah.
That's a story I don't necessarily want to hear.
Your mother.
The mom probably killed them all. Who knows? And like, what's going on there? Just a slab of concrete in the middle.
Come on. That's Mr. Concrete.
Oh.
You're the first one.
Sometimes you're hilarious, kid.